Hi everyone, I'm The Miz, and...
It's kind of a hard name to say.
It's not a hard name, it's your name.
It took you about 5 years to learn how to say it, right?
Hi everyone, I'm The Miz.
And hi everyone, I am Maryse.
And we're about to play Hall Pass. Okay, I'm ready. A lot of thinking going on over there. Probably because she already has her dream guy, so she doesn't really need any hall passes.
I think for you, it would be Pamela Anderson.
No.
Or me.
Yes.
Or me.
Yes.
Or me.
Yes.
Oh, you're so cute.
And for you, Brad Pitt in his 20s? Yes?
Maybe.
Okay. Geez, I don't even know anymore. She's so picky. With all guys, like I would have to say me and me. Maryse, and Maryse.
Oh my God, come on. Really?
Oui.
throwing a little French in there.
Crush. Miz Brad Pitt, 20 years young. Oh wow, I was right, and Miz. I was right. Look at that. How good are we? By the way, how did I get the 20 years old? I was like at 20. It's really good.
I mean, he's just super cute.
Yeah, she loves the way he looks. I'll give her a hall pass right now for anybody.
Yeah, I think he would give it to me. It's so confident.
That's how confident I am in my relationship.